multi-track recording and virtual sound checks have become an important aspect of production workflows. Whether it's preparing for an event with a live audience, a broadcast, or a live stream. Yamaha's relationship with Steinberg has made this much easier to achieve. Nuendo Live software is included in the box with RIVAGE PM5 and PM3 consoles, as well as with CL and QL series. And RIVAGE PM version 5 now includes all the necessary remote control functions on the console's touchscreen. You may already be familiar with this from Yamaha's smaller CL and QL range of consoles, though with PM systems it's even more flexible. So let's see how to get connected and set up. It'll be easiest to use a Dante card in the DSP engine, either a HY144D or a HY144D SRC, which includes sample rate converters. Either card can handle 144 channels in and out at 96 kHz. More than enough for recording most live performances. As an alternative, you could use a HY128MD MIDI card with an additional network connection between PC and DSP engine. Though then you'd be limited to 64 channels if working at 96 kHz with just one HY128MD. Anyway, if the card is installed in the last slot of the DSP engine, then it can be used for a virtual sound check. That'll normally be slot 4, but slot 3 in the PM7 system where the engine is in the console. If using Dante, connect the card to a network or connect it directly to the computer that's running Nuendo Live. So the computer will need a wired network port or an adapter. Then it can run Dante Virtual Sound Card. Though, if you want to record at 96 kHz, that would be limited to 32 channels. So, it would be better to use a computer that's compatible with a PCIe slot. Then you can include a Yamaha Dante Accelerator card called AIC128D. This will deliver 128 channels at 96 kHz. That's much more versatile and runs with lower latency. Another thing you need in your computer is the Yamaha console extension. This is an invisible little app that runs in the background to manage the communication between the console and the computer. It's available for Windows and Mac operating systems. You can find it in the usual Yamaha software download pages. Now let's talk about IP addresses. Dante devices on the same subnet will discover each other. But the control we need is handled by separate IP addresses within the same devices, and we might need to take care of this manually, or use something called a DHCP server, which will manage the IP addresses for us. When we use Dante Virtual Sound Card, this is no problem, as the same network port is used for both audio and control. But when we use the Dante AIC128D card, we also need to connect and use the regular network port of the computer to obtain control. So you need to discover the IP address of the computer's network port in the usual way. This address will need to be entered into the console settings, so make a note of it. If your network does not include a DHCP server, give the computer a static IP address to be sure it doesn't get changed each time it's connected. Make sure the address is unique, yet in the same range as the Dante devices. Here you can see I've chosen 169.254.1.2 with a subnet mask of 255.255.0.0, which keeps it compatible with standard Dante networks. Now, back on the console, open the Setup screen, System Config, and select the HY slot with the correct Dante card installed. Open the network window to check the IP address range is the expected one to match the computer's address. Then touch a blank device number and open the online device list. Select either the Dante Accel card or DVS, depending on which method you are using. The device should soon be indicated as online. Now, Dante input patch and Dante output patch can be set in the usual way between the HY144D Dante card and DVS or the Dante accelerator card. Remember, these Dante patch grids mirror the routing grid shown in Dante controller software. To find the control functions, open the Rack and Rec menu and find the new Nuendo Live tab. Then touch the Nuendo Live Setup button. If using Dante Virtual Sound Card, you can find the computer in the Online DVS list. If using the Dante Accelerator card, select specified IP address and enter the IP address of the computer's network port. Not the Dante card's address, but the computer's IP address, which is used for regular network communication. Select which HY slot it's connected to, press OK, and you are ready to connect with Nuendo Live. To learn how to make the audio connections for live recording and playback with a virtual sound check, look out for another video where I will explain it. It's not difficult with Dante. If you're using MADI for the audio connection, you need to connect an Ethernet cable between the computer running Nuendo Live and either the DSP engine's network PC port or the console's network port. With the PC's IP address entered here, you need to select the network PC port. Then you must configure the static IP address of the DSP engine, which can be found in the setup screen, network, and for mixer control. Don't forget to enable it, but be aware that this IP address is also used for other device control functions, including the Monitor Mix app and immersive sound. So, consider the implications before editing this address. Now when you start a new Nuendo Live project, all the input channel names and colors will be copied from the current scene memory to the project, saving a lot of time and effort. The project time, record remaining time, and others can be seen. Press the clock icon to toggle through the time information. And all the transport controls are now available. Easy Rec will instantly locate the end of the last recording, arm all tracks, and start recording. The controls will then be locked to prevent accidental stopping. Press and hold the Rec padlock to unlock, and then you can stop the recording. While recording takes place, you can add and name markers, perhaps one for each song or section of a show. With Recall Link enabled, each scene recall will automatically write a marker with the scene title as the description. This makes it much easier to find the right point for a virtual sound check or a later rehearsal. All the transport controls for Nuendo Live can be added to the user-defined keys on the console for even slicker operation. Combine that with the easy virtual sound check function, and it's a really powerful live recording and multi-track rehearsal system. 144 channels at 96 kHz through one simple network. Or two, if you'd like redundancy. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in another Rivage PM vlog soon.